ain't even about no racist shit, no black and white. It's about what happened, the truth. You know what I'm saying? Some people feel like I got the right to tell black people and how they should feel about slavery, about racism in America. You know what I mean? And that's up to us to know how that feels. I just say shit to say shit. Gotta take it back to the black shackled and slave ships. Hey bitch, you a racist. Hot damn, you can swallow a cock and balls this box, man. I will hock and spit on a teabagger. Take a squat and shit and then be at the Afro-American cycle, the epitome. People killing me with their revisionist history, singing the slave trade ain't as bad as they say. And blacks will be better off if it happened today. At least 10 million Africans captured in Africa died of slave trafficking. Throw my fist in the sky, I'ma have them wishing that this nigga die. I'ma speak the truth, can't give them a lie. Occupy America, fist in the sky. I throw my fist in the sky, I'ma have them wishing that this nigga die. I'ma speak the truth, can't give them a lie. Occupy America, fist in the sky. Same way they packed us in, it's how they packed the pen. It's like they was just practicing. Now 10% of blacks is in an institution. I wanna instigate to end any confusion, any illusion that we are equal. 13th Amendment, are we the people? 40% of black kids growing up in poverty compared to only 12% of the white majority. 40% of the prison population is black. I ain't making the stats, I'm just stating the facts. We all got mass traumatic stress syndrome. Afro-American psycho cause of our skin tone. I throw my fist in the sky, I'ma have a vision that this nigga die. I'ma speak the truth, can't give them a lie. Occupy America, fist in the sky. I throw my fist in the sky, I'ma have a vision that this nigga die. I'ma speak the truth, can't give them a lie. Occupy America, fist in the sky. I said the war on drugs is the war on us. They got us with the warden or the coroners. It's a miracle we saying it all. Maybe we not though, the movie don't make no sense. It got plot holes, the law's Travis Shabazz, we all lost souls. Government conspiracies, masons, crossbones. We all suffering in Stockholm. I want a pot grown behind enemy lines. No, we are not home. My family tree is traced to Charleston. Went to the old slave market, saw the auctions where we first were brought in. I'm an Afro-American psycho because of my dark skin. I throw my fist in the sky, I'ma have a vision that this nigga die. I'ma speak the truth, can't give them a lie. Occupy America, fist in the sky. I throw my fist niggas in the sky, I'ma have a vision that this nigga die. I'ma speak the truth, can't give them a lie. Occupy America, I know y'all hit in the sky.
And like I said, ain't even about race. You got people of all races out here hurt. Now it's about rich and poor and them same people. Don't give a fuck about us, don't give a fuck about nobody else. If y'all in they motherfucking tax bracket. But yeah, man, what it feel like when you don't know where you from? You know what I mean? How can a tree grow when that root fucked up from the beginning? You know what I mean? We waiting in the motherfucking nosebleed seats. You know what I mean? We in the nosebleed seats. And motherfuckers is like at the 50-yard motherfucking line. Come on, man. Y'all know them motherfucking cars ain't motherfucking stacked up right. But a nigga gon' grind it out. Feel like my people be getting too far away from the culture, man. Shout to Yeezy. Hell yeah, man. Gotta thank Snake.